you ever wanted to travel the world? How about traveling the world and getting to learn something new that you can bring back to your classroom? Sound intriguing? I thought so. As most of you may know, I was awarded a Fund for Teachers grant last year and was fortunate to be able to visit Japan this summer. While there, I experienced so many wonderful things that I wanted to share. During my first 10 days, I took part in Project Impulse, which was an immersion program focused on authentic Japanese lesson study. As a participant, I was able to observe 8 different research lessons and took part in post-lesson discussions. On the second leg of my journey, I wanted to immerse myself in the culture in order to share my experiences with my students and get them excited to learn about each other's cultures.
I don't care, go on and tear me apart. I don't care if you do.
stars. I wanna die in your arms. Seek it light of the more it gets dark. I'm gonna give you my heart. Oh.
This encourages you to look into a Fund for Teachers grant because it is a great resource, an opportunity for professional development.